Hey guys, how's it going? Check out this rainbow right here. This is done from a charm effect from the new Succubus that is out in World of Warcraft in the beta right now for the expansion coming up. And I wanted to show you that. I want to show you a couple interesting things that I noticed. I logged on and I started discovering the world, and I wanted to show you what kind of interesting things are going on out there and weird things and this and that. I didn't want to exactly go into doing quest after quest and doing the whole chain line of quests from 85 to 90, because the simple fact you can find that information online very often, and it's very easy to find that already, so it's not anything new or special or exciting. And I want to give you guys something that you haven't seen before, you haven't seen on every other channel that's reporting this stuff. So I'm going to just go around, and I'm going to find stuff that's interesting, and you know, maybe do some dungeons and maybe some like interesting stuff that I hope you guys will like. And so hopefully that'll be good for you. I want to give you some unique stuff. You know, when you come here and you go, you know, I want to go to, you know, Luke's Next Level Gaming Guides, because I want to see, you know, next level stuff. I don't want to see just boring, oh, this quest, blah, 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 blah. And check a look at this. You got these pink buildings like everywhere. There's the cubes. Looks like Minecraft. It just crapped all over World of Warcraft. And these are everywhere. And this isn't just my graphics setting or anything like that. Even putting the graphics setting on the lowest, everybody can see this. It's not just me. You got some monkeys hanging out in here. You know, they're just hanging out. You know, inside the pink building, they're just hiding from people. Nobody knows they're there. You know, it's a little laggy right now because of stuff like that. So, and plus, oh, there's a billion people online, and there's a lot more, as you can see here. As you venture through these areas, you can see. And like I said, it's not my graphics card. It's everybody's experiencing this. There have been a couple other videos reporting this. Everybody in the general chat is talking about it. And it's, you know, what it is exactly, so for people that don't know, is that they just put a patch out and they're trying, the environment isn't reacting correctly, the buildings aren't reacting with the environment correctly, so when that happens, the rendering just kind of messes up and goes back to default, what they look like originally. Originally you start off with a block and then you fill that block up, and it's a lot of visual stuff. But here is a crazy fish guy over here, so I'm gonna go ahead and kill this guy. See if maybe he drops some epic loot. I've been getting used to the rotation here, you know, but knowing Blizzard, they like to change stuff as time goes on. And let's continue through. You can see the pink buildings are pretty much everywhere. They're not just in this beta area, but they are also everywhere. They're in Aggramar, they're in Stormwind, anywhere that pretty much covers a building. And what the heck is this? This is a crazy tiger that's shooting green laser beams at me. So that's a little interesting. I get that Blizzard's trying to show you something you've never seen before, but kind of, you gotta kind of make it like go in with the game. You can't just completely change the game that we've all played for this whole time now. And you know, I'm not saying that's not cool or anything. That was obviously cool, but I noticed that they're doing it with a lot of stuff. And I just use Word of Glory, and I have this glyph that actually increases my damage after I use Word of Glory for 6 seconds. So that's a pretty cool ability. There's some green laser just freaking out. Let's run around and see what else we can find. Another pink building. Gotta love it. Alright. And now I found this instance area, and we're surrounded by pink cubes, and inside, this is the Temple of the Jade Serpent. It's the first instance you're gonna see in the level 85 to 90 zones in the Jade Forest here, and it's nice and pink in the inside there. I wonder if it's all glitched out inside. I'm not going to do it right now until they get this problem fixed. I don't want to be going in there and be more hassle then it really is worth to go in there. You know, you could go inside and it could be glitchy everywhere and just be a pain in the butt, and you know, the bosses don't die or something like that. I've seen it all, so. But I will try and form a group later on for something like that. If that's something that you guys are wanting to see, let me know. And I just died here. I was running through the pink mist of doom. And apparently I'm in Alliance Town now. So, yeah. And just got killed by a level 90 elite fish guy. And he pwned me. So, I hope you guys like this video. It's like Minecraft is together with World of Warcraft. And let me know if you guys like it. And I'll see you guys next time here on Next Level Gaming Guides. And I'll try and get some more footage out for you. So, I'll see you next time, guys.